Thank you. Thank you. Fenced-in area out in the weather, and it sat there for over 50 years. About 10 years ago, the Three Rivers Rambler got possession of it through an agreement with the city of Knoxville, between the city of Knoxville and Gulf and Ohio Railroads. Took it up to Knoxville Locomotive Works and just took everything that was possible to take off of it off. Cleaned it all up, repainted this, that, and the other, replaced anything that had to be replaced, for especially things like the boiler tubes, all had to be replaced.
Thank you. Thank you.
field, you can see the Holston River.
Thank you. Thank you.